Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to add a recovery email and phone number to your Google account. This is great if, you know, you can't remember your password or you have a problem, someone tries to take it over, whatever it may be. It's always good for support to have a backup email and a phone number on your Google account so you can make sure all of your info and data is protected. So here we are on our Google account. It's very easy to get here. You just go to myaccount.com. It'll ask you to log in if you haven't already. And there's a couple of ways to get here. You can just go directly here or you can go to your Gmail here and then go to right here where you click on your Google account information in the upper right hand corner and go to manage your Google account. And that's going to take you directly to your Google account homepage or dashboard. Once here, I want you to click on the link over here in the sidebar that says personal info. We click into personal info, it's going to give us all of our information and data that's on the back end of our Google account. Once we are here, I want you to go right down here to where it says contact info, and right here where it says email, which should be the email or Gmail on your Google account, just click into that specific email. Now, once you've clicked on that, you're going to see your Google account email at the top, and then you're going to have the ability to add a recovery email right here below that. So if we click the blue button that says add recovery email, it's going to allow us to basically log in once more. And then once logged in, go ahead and type in the recovery email of your choice. Once typing out the email address, go ahead and click the blue next button there. It's then going to ask you to enter the 6-digit code sent to that verification email address. The code will look like this coming to your new email address so you can see what it looks like. So paste in that code sent to the new recovery email and hit verify. Once you've done that, it should say recovery email verified. And that email has now been added as the recovery email on your Google account. So if we go back now to our Google account, go to personal information, and we go here under contact info, we should be able to see under email our two different email addresses. Click on that, and you can see our normal Google account email plus our recovery email. Now, when it comes to your phone number, it's always a good thing to go here under contact info, click into phone number here, and make sure that you have a phone number that is verified for not only two-factor authentication, but for a backup of a backup if something were to happen with your email addresses. So that's it. Just make sure you go to your Google account information, go to personal info under contact, and add that recovery email. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.